Hey guys, it's your boy The Invincible Eye here, and today we're going to be back here with another gameplay of Final Fantasy 16. Last time when we left off, we got our ass handed to us by the king, and this time, I think I'm ready. I did try to do a little grinding off recording, or off stream, whatever. So yeah, I think I'm ready to face the king, but other than that, let's just dive on in. Let me check, do I have all my shit done? I did a little bit of grinding, like I did missions, like if y'all want to see, I did like, except for this one I do not know, because it says there's a plus sign here, but I cannot find it anywhere on this map. But then I've done, like from the last recording that I did quite a few side missions, but yeah, I did the ones that I did like my research, and I see which, because some most side missions that you do, not gonna lie, some of them are just useless, and they only give you nothing, in my opinion. So I went to go do my research to see which ones actually give you something, which ones you should be doing, and then I went down my list and I did all the side missions. So all just like to clarify, all the most important side quests I did them, all the useless ones I didn't. So I didn't have to waste time doing them, if y'all understand.
How are you feeling, Joshua?
Better than I was.
But not nearly as well as you should be. Your cuts and burns may have healed, but your body still bears the burden of every spell cast.
And what would you have had me do? It was no ordinary foe we faced. It was the Warden of Darkness. Yet still, it was not enough. The king could have ended me at any moment, but instead chose to toy with me like a curl does a mouse.
You underestimate yourself.
Oh, it was crystal clear. Only one man established his dominance that day, and that man was Barnabas.
Damn.
I'm sorry, brother. That was ill-spoken. It's just, I have never felt so powerless, and when so many are looking to us for strength, perhaps, perhaps the prince feels the same.
What is the prince still? Because I know he went on his little journey or whatever.
This place.
Don't move. It's fresh from the well.
You're a nice one. Do you know what he did? I'm assuming you don't. I don't think she saw who did it. Who kind of destroyed your town. And if she did, then I'm gonna say you got a kinder heart than the most. Because most people, after learning that, would just like to hang his ass up.
Grandmother told me spirits sometimes get lost, and that the lanterns guide them to their proper place. I set one on the river for her when she passed away.
Fiend works from the shadows. Was it you who guided my hand then, Ultima?
In a way, yes.
No, not you. This is my doing, my fault, my sin to bear. And for it, I must atone.
But how are you going to atone?
It hurts a healing nicely. It was my poultices that saw you well.
You make them?
And sell them, or try to. Earns me enough for bread, most days.
Forgive me. I have nothing to...
I know, but I couldn't just leave you lying there. You're going then?
Of course. I'm healed. Thanks to you and your poultices.
Will you promise to come back and visit?
Phoenix, it would seem that I owe you my wings.
Perhaps he can find an answer. You will be returning to Walud soon, I gather.
I see no reason to wait.
I want my rematch.
I can think of a few, but I doubt they'll stop you.
I want my rematch.
You will take your medicine.
Of course, Lady Tyre.
Set on leaving already, are you?
How long will it take us to get back to Ash?
Dunno, about the same amount of time it took us to get here. Maybe less, if your uncle can find someone trustworthy to patch up the Enterprise. All depends on where we're putting into port, mind.
Yes, it's not as if we can put ashore wherever we choose. We have to assume that the whole of Ash is hostile, and that we'll be attacked on sight.
Then we must find a place they won't think to look. And I have an idea who might know of one.
The Professor! I'll go and tell you coming!
While you're plotting our course, I'll be in the shelves with your lawsman. I wish to pick his brains about Ultima.
Then I'll talk to Karen about supplies for the journey. They may not be easy to come by in Ash.
Your brother's body won't take much more of this recklessness. You know that, don't you?
I do.
I'm trying my best to protect him, but it's hard. It is hard.
I still say it were a compliment.
Say it all you like. Ah, Clive. I was wondering when you'd arrive. Please tell me you've come to take our young prodigy here off my hands.
Hmm? Wasn't she here for just a few minutes?
I need information on Ash.
Then why not ask Molly if you can look in one of her ovens? Go on.
As soon as the Enterprise is ready, we'll be setting out for Drake's Spine. And we're going to need a safe place to land.
Preferably one that won't see my ship blown to shit and splinters.
If it were that easy, do you think Walud would have resisted invasion for so long? Very little is known of Ash, and the information we do have is spotty and outdated. We have the good King Barnabas to thank for that. Walud's borders have been closed to outsiders since the day he seized the throne. If there is anywhere safe to land, you won't find it on my map.
Then tell us what we will find. I'm sure you know better than we do.
But no splinters! All right, all right. If it will get you out of my hair. But interrupt me, and it's over. Understood?
Think she's talking to you, Med. Think she's talking to you.
Barnabas Tharm. The one they call the Last King. Understand him, and you will understand the kingdom of Walud. Barnabas was only a boy when he arrived from beyond the southern seas, and barely a man before he united the ragged tribes of Ash. And having unleashed them upon the formidable Veldemark, he set his throne upon the ancient kingdom's ruins. The victory sent shockwaves around Valisthea. Tales of Odin's might spreading through every court, parlor, and drinking hole in the realm. Note that this was in the year 843, and that the king still sits upon his throne some 40 years later, quite untouched by time.
Mm-hmm.
Walud's recent 40 years,
and you tell me he hasn't aged a bit?
Odin had lost his appetite for war, and yet here we are. The Einherjar was committed to the fray, a bold declaration of intent. Orcs swarm around Drake's Fang, and throngs of Akashic haunt canvas streets. Though how precisely the havoc they wreak serves Walud remains unclear. Regardless, if the order to attack truly came from King Barnabas, then one thing is certain. Walud has achieved the impossible, and made bedfellows of beastmen and the Aether-addled alike. All of which is a roundabout way of saying that you will be in unknown territory when you set foot on Ash. Much of the continent has already been lost to the Blight, and what few ports remain will be fiercely guarded. And that is to say naught of its natural defenses. Offshore currents will cast an ill-equipped ship out to sea one moment, and dash it against the rocks the next. But then the Enterprise is anything but ill-equipped, and Mid has made land there before. Now, if only there were someone with an intimate knowledge of the Shadow Coast, and where a daring gentleman might put ashore. You see, Clive, you had the answer all along.
Do you think you can get us back to that beach, Mid?
Picked you up from it, didn't I? Not that it were easy. The currents were a right bastard. But then, if it wasn't hard, it wouldn't be worth doing, would it?
No risk, no reward, huh?
Thank you, Lady Vivian.
If a few morsels of common knowledge and a sprinkling of tavern talk are worthy of your thanks, I wonder what genuine intelligence might earn me.
Probably more visits. Mid, I need everyone in the ale hall now. I'll fetch Joshua from the shelves.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Covered in.
Hold on. Did it finally appear? Nope.
Nixon. Aye.
Nope.
I have no reason to assume other.
Clive, you must listen to this. Rosman, tell him.
Do you recall when we spoke before on the divinity of Ultima? Well, it inspired me to delve deeper into the subject. And what I discovered appears to agree with the findings of His Grace.
You will recall that my quest to uncover Ultima's origins began with the mural at Phoenix Gate. But while I've always known it to be important, its secrets have heretofore eluded me. Now, however, I believe I know where to find a more complete example, one that will reveal all we seek.
Master Clive, have you ever in your travels chanced to hear of the Circle of Malleus? I would think not, if you have. But there was once a time when the faith flourished, the oldest known religion in the Twins, and though its popularity eventually waned on Storm, hints of its dogma remain embedded in more modern faiths such as the Crystalline Orthodox.
Wait, you said it waned on Storm. What of Ash?
Religious monuments are often torn down or repurposed when new faiths rise to prominence. But if no new faith arose, then perhaps the ancient temples might still stand. And so, you see now why I must accompany you to Walud.
It would appear the past still has much to teach us. Though in this case, it would not have been possible without the musings of Moss. To think that you carried a copy of my old mentor's chronicles all along. I am relieved to discover it in good hands.
I shall guard it with my life.
Joshua, if you're finished here, join me in the ale hall. I need to speak to everyone before we leave.
Right away.
All right, time for us to give a speech. Big speech. You know what they said? Everyone. I thought it was going to be actually everyone, not just four people. Five, count Joshua then.
But
I thought you meant like everyone.
By now you've all heard where we're going and why. So I won't bother you with the boring details, only the important ones. If we attempt to approach Stone here by sea, there's a good chance we'll be sighted and fall prey to the capital's artillery. So instead, we'll disembark on the southwest coast and make for Drake's Spine on foot. I say we, but it's highly likely the entirety of Ash is under the rule of Ultima. A large party would only attract unwanted attention, as well as slow our march and require supplies which may be difficult to obtain. Only Joshua and I will be going. And a scout. Preferably a good one. Gav, do you know of any?
You bet your ass I do. Might still borrow some of Lady Vivian's maps, though. Just in case, like.
Once you've dropped us off at the Shadow Coast, you need to retreat into neutral waters. Fly merchant colors and stay inconspicuous. If you sense any danger at all, you leave us behind and return to Storm.
Inconspicuous is my middle name. But like hell am I leaving anyone behind. The ship ain't going nowhere till your scurvy mugs are smiling on deck.
Jill, the Enterprise will appear a tempting target for Royalists and Pirates alike. You're to stop anyone boarding.
Don't worry. I'll keep the ship and her crew safe. You'll be needing passage home, after all.
But... very well.
If there are no questions, I'll see you all at the docks.
Let me know when you're leaving. I want a word before you go.
Of course.
Alright, let's go speak with Otto.
Is something wrong?
Not at all. Honestly. Can't a man wish his friend farewell? Just wanted to let you know that I'll keep things in order. While you're off saving the world.
Thank you, Otto.
I'll hold you to that.
Alright. Right, let's go beat this king's ass. Let's go beat his ass.
Reckon it'll be a long walk to the capital if we follow the cliffs. I'll scout ahead, see if I can't find us an inland route.
Clive. There's something I've been meaning to ask.
What's up?
You took her icon, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yes, I did. She understood.
I understand why. I know why.
Oh, she understood. Understood that you decided to save the world all on your own, and that you'd die without her power. How dare you make her choose? You knew damn well she'd never refuse you. But I will. You can't keep pushing us away, Clive. The world is ours to save, not yours.
I used my gift because I thought it was the right thing to do.
And you truly believe this will save you? Will save us all?
I do.
Then so be it.
That's a little intense, damn.
Just don't forget, you're not alone.
I think I found us a trail.
Oh, I just know they did fix the update where it doesn't swap the clothing no more.
Did I miss something?
Only that Joshua didn't.
I don't get it.
All right, let's go.
Always wanted to visit Ash.
Oh, why am I going to this man with Chocobo, man?
Don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, I don't know, Clive. That castle over there looks inviting enough.
Shall we sample its inhabitants' hospitality?
Run like the wind.
I was going to say, like, my Chocobo ain't squinting.
Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav?
This place is as dead as Grieger's ghost.
Nope,
I knew I smelled something.
I see only orcs and Kashyyyk here.
Let's hope the villagers made it out in time.
Nope. Do I have to kill all of them? No, yes, I do.
Safe.
Oh, I have to kill all you guys. Oh, this is going to be interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to do that? Okay. There we go. Yep, they didn't want that smoke.
It's Canberra all over again. Where the hell are the royalists?
Seems you were right about that welcome after all, Clive.
Damn, a whole army, huh?
Has the whole of Ash fallen into Ultima's hands?
That's no peace delegation. We should send a warning to the others.
No. My uncle will have an eye on the coast. I trust he'll find a way to entertain any uninvited guests. Our mark is Drake's spine, and there's a lot of road between us and it. We press on to Stonehere.
Aye, you never know. It might not be an Estus Labyrinth monsters.
Clive.
What's up?
You must go on ahead without me.
What are you gonna do?
This stronghold is as old as Phoenix Gate. Perhaps older. It may yet hide Ultima's remaining secrets, and if we are to best him, they must be unearthed.
All right. Stay out of trouble.
I always do. Mostly.
You sure about this?
About leaving my brother on his own.
No, really.
Of course. Mostly.
Alright, let's go.
Lady Vivian's map is so old.
Damn, how far we got to travel, man? Damn.
But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called East.
Nah, we're pretty far.
Resupply and wait for Joshua.
Hey, this is why I never fight on the way now, once I have my chocobo, because I'm going to waste time fighting while also have to travel this far. It's going to be longer for me while I get to hop over them. I don't have to fight them, I'm not going to fight them.
This place reeks like a Morgul's asshole. Though I'm guessing it's not the smell that'll kill us.
All you have to do is run past them, Gav. All you have to do is run the path. Run past them, and hope make sure they don't knock you off and you're good. Nope. Hey, look at all this shit here. Damn, he did this. He just infected with creature. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. God damn, so many trees, man. Damn, am I what? I don't think I went on the right path, man. I think I took like a wrong turn. I'm in like this beast freaking terrain.
Bahamut's breath. Don't look down, Torgal.
Think you're telling Torgal not to look down. Torgal's fine, guy. I think he meant you. Torgal's a champ. Torgal don't care about heights.
I must be Aesla. What do you think, Clive?
Then we're too late.
Damn it. They're all turned. There's nothing we can do.
Guess we're gonna fight.
I wouldn't say nothing.
Exactly. I'm gonna beat all the asses. I always like fine with the ice power now. That now you can freeze them all you dog. I love that. I messed up. I'm gonna say if you time it right, but I messed it up, so. I always feel like the ice have like the best range attack power of all these enemies, man. So right now, I think this is kind of like my favorite now. I like Phoenix Shift, but yeah. Oh, they even learned this. Oh, come on. Need something to hit me again. So now, you don't have to like legit dodge. I can use my ice attack to dodge. Let me attack him. And it does a permanent fall. It's like, look at that. That's actually so cool. Time it right. I always... Now I can't time it right no more. I used to time it right so perfectly. I got an idea. I'm trying to time this better. Alright, here we go. We're gonna do this. Now. There we go.
You think all the villages in Asher like this?
A question for later, Cap.
How about you blast me with this?
You're finished.
Stay down.
Here they come.
Come on.
And come.
Oh, I do pause. Damn. Like pause, man. Damn. Like I get it. I don't think exactly. I don't think I want to either, dude. Come on. Relax and hard. Finish them all. Oh, there's a big guy now. Be a level 3 on you. Let's go level 3. Come on. Ooh. Oh, it's the other guy, huh? Yeah. hit him hard. I love how this just stops time when it happens. Take a hit, come on. Oh, look at that, look at that. Someone got messed up. Mess with me. Don't mess with me. Where's the king, man? I want the king's ass. Pause.
Gav! Don't tell me there's more of the bastards.
Is it him? There he is. Ooh. Oh, he transformed in front of us, huh?
Have you come to watch, Odin?
Bound for Stonehead. Good. My master awaits you in the capital, though I cannot allow you to attend him in your present state.
Then come on.
And how are you going to stop us?
Why, with this!
Dude. Come on. That the sword? What the hell? He just made a whole force field with that sword.
If the vessel would see the path opened, it has but to ask. I shall see that my master's prize is made. Presentable.
How about I just beat your ass? No, come back.
No!
Man, legit just trapped us here.
Clive? Would you mind telling me what the fuck just happened?
He just trapped us. We cannot leave. Damn.
Oh, you've got to be. How are we supposed to get
you? He said, how are you gonna get? He said, how are you gonna stop us? He said, by basically making sure you never leave.
We seek an audience with the king.
He said, try and leave and see what happens.
If his majesty wants me to come and ask him, then that is exactly what I'll do.
I'll ask him, how do I kill him, cook him.
Before you go practicing your petition, we don't even know where the fucker went.
He's gonna have to come back.
How about We cool our heads and think this through, eh?
Nah, I'ma beat his ass.
Alright.
I'ma beat his ass. I don't care. I'm gonna beat his
ass. Maybe there's something here we can use.
He literally trapped us here. This motherfucker.
So did I.
You know the way, Togo? Oh, I'm that dumbass. I don't see the thing right in front of me. And who are you?
Whoa, easy, easy. We're not turned, all right?
Who?
Edda, forgive me for asking, but what went on here?
Is she pregnant? I don't know if I'm being rude, but is she?
The elders said it was.
I wanna be rude, but I don't know.
One by one, people went mad. Minds taken by the ether. Till only I remained. By then, I was too far alone to run. And then the knights came. And I didn't know what to do.
Okay, is
just a story. Something our grandparents told us when we misbehaved. About how the heavens would grow dark before the land took her last breath.
The end of the world.
You said the others went mad. But where did they go?
They all left. Drawn east to the tower. To Reverie. The elders. The healer. The blacksmith.
She been.
My husband.
Damn, she been through a lot. Damn. Yeah, she's pregnant. She's pregnant.
Thinking he did this.
Of course. Who else could it be? You were in Canva. You saw what he did to the people.
But then what about her? How come her nut hasn't cracked?
The baby, perhaps? Could be protecting her from the ether. I can't think of any other explanation.
Yes,
You mean?
Yep, I was gonna say her baby's a bear.
It won't matter what it is once Ultima's magic takes hold. Time's running out.
This tower. That's where we'll find the king.
And that's where I'll beat his ass.
I knew it. It's the same as Phoenix Gate.
Which means at the end of these stairs should be.
There's that painting again.
The mural is complete. Ultima and his vessel, Ifrit. Garuda, Ramu, Shiva, Titan, Bahamut, Odin. Even Leviathan the Lost is here.
The Phoenix?
Where is the Phoenix?
Does the Phoenix die? Wait, is the Phoenix? It is the Phoenix. It fuses with the Phoenix, I mean. I gotta say, Ultima's finally trying to break out, huh?
So that's what you want, isn't it, Ultima?
So that's how it's gonna be then.
I'm not asking, Gav. I need you to stay with Edda.
You cannot. This is my fight. I need this rematch, man. He beat my ass twice, man.
This alone.
I need my
payback. If I don't return, you're to find Joshua and make for the Enterprise.
That is an
order.
Not a request.
Aye.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you go dying on me. Sid's name suits your miserable mug better than mine.
Don't worry. I haven't finished with it yet.
Don't worry about me. I know I got my ass handed to me twice, but it's okay. There's time to chime, eh? Damn, where can I go? Yo, where am I going? Okay, I'm gonna say.
If Barnabas is controlling the Akashic, then wherever he goes, they'll follow. And so will I. Let's go.
Yeah. Don't worry, King, I'm coming. Damn, that little thing can't go. Let's go. I know, Togo.
This is it, boy.
Yep. Well, now they actually fixed the update, and now, like, Clive's new costume can now, they, like, edit it into the cutscenes, because before it was just showing the old ones.
I've come for you, Barnabas. Stay close, Torgal.
Here we go. Deep breath, come on. I know you're scared, Clive. He's been beating us up every single time, but not anymore.
The tower. It's alive.
Mm-hmm. Looks like there's a ton of ether here. Where are we going? Going. Up. Where is he? There we go, come on. Don't play with me, man. Oh, they're not gonna come. I thought it came from you, I was gonna say. Like, how high are we going? Spiders, man. Back up. I'm not even wasting time.
Get him.
我要跪下。 I'm just waiting for the king. That's all I want. That's all I want. I want the king's ass, man. Hard again. Oh my god, I've been saying that too many times. But how high do we have to go, man? Come on. I stop being scared and come face me, dude. Damn, you ain't beat my ass. You beat me twice, right? So come do it again.
Would I be
exactly
the top, so I could look down on the world. All right.
Why in the middle, so you all can feel this heat. Oh, I missed. That felt so bad. The guy does have a very long way, like Phoenix and Leviathan thing. Y'all to keep attacking me. I need y'all to charge me quicker. Yeah, charge me quicker, please. I didn't do what you said, HP yet. Dude, that's some bullshit. Oh, good job. I love you. Try to get everybody here. Go more up. Let me see something. Oh. No, not even close enough. I have enough. Maybe enough to upgrade the ice ability, then you do what? And if I do that, then the next power is gonna have to go with Leviathan. I do like Leviathan gets into. I'm never gonna change Phoenix. I feel like Phoenix is still like my first and favorite one. Like, I like fire elements. Ooh, big guy. Big guy. Come on. Yep, right in the head. Find a lot, man. Where's the king, man? Like, where's the king? Where you find all your lackeys, man? Like, show yourself. Like, I'll fight and finish. Like, stop sending me all your lackeys. Open the box, man. How high is this tower gonna go, man? How high is the tower gotta go? Like, come on. Oh my gosh. Damn. I'm about to die because I'm not paying attention. I need to pay attention. I'm about to die, but don't. Come on. Started me again.
Oh,
the hell? Alright, do this. I'm here losing my glue to this thing. Back up. Good to get. Oh, I thought this and he's like cooking cold. Damn it. Long time. There we go. Stagger his ass again. Damn, like, he's really petty, isn't he? It's raining in the castle. Oh, we finally at the top.
There.
Oh my gosh. I've been fighting a lot, man. Damn.
The blade must ever feed if her edge is to remain keen.
Butcher.
There we go.
What care you for these worthless creatures? They are nothing.
I got so bored. Weak. Killing all your guys. I was waiting for your ass.
Conception, ever longing for power not theirs to command. They turn unfailingly upon themselves. Like sheep. They roam in filthy flocks, eager to trample those few gifted a fleece of gold. or that they might feel contentment with their pitiful existence. Prejudice and persecution, severance and strife, every earthly wrong springs from the malice in men's hearts. Malice born of the pain and suffering that is free will. Its corruption is gnawed at your being from the very moment of your birth.
Mm-hmm. You're wrong. It is no corruption. It is who I am.
Tell him, Clive.
Every choice I make, right or
getting
wrong,
ready,
gives me reason to carry on.
Tell him, Clive.
And carry on I shall. Not as a puppet, but as a man.
Tell M. Clive. Tell him.
Which are you?
Mm-hmm.
There was a time I too thought those the only choices.
What?
Long ago, God granted man the gift of magic. And with that gift did he build great civilizations. Yet over time, man lost sight of the gift's true meaning, stepping from the path of shared prosperity to one of avarice. He abandoned his creator for sword and flame, and through his folly, beckoned the blight. Yet, there were those few who refused to turn their eyes from the heavens. And they prayed to God that he might lead them back to righteousness. And the Lord, he did answer. Before the worthy shall the gates of paradise open. And so did I spread my arms to the ether and cast my soul upon its gentle waters.
Oh, please.
I gave myself unto him.
Him and this goddamn sword, man. Is he taking all the ether that's in this place? Yes, he is.
What madness is this?
He just took all the ether.
My worth proven. The Lord charged me thus.
Wait, it all the ether
your kind
was just from that sword? He just spread his sword into serve. Ether?
You see, paradise lies in that sword? But a single step away. Could we only take it? Could we only leave our transgressions behind? For none save the pure of heart and mind may set foot in the new world. I will save us.
Sure you will.
But it all begins and ends with you. You are the key, Mythos. And with this humble offering, shall I prove my faith once more?
Come on. Tired of
you. So you forsook your kingdom. You forsook yourself to serve. Tell me, how is that living? What you seek to provide is not salvation. It's anything but. Life is about always having a choice. Take that away, and we might as well be dead.
Oh, damn.
Very well. Come then.
Let's do this.
Show us the strength of your will.
It's not the strength of my will that should worry you, but the weakness of yours.
Oh, you just skip it to it, huh? Ugh.
Come on.
If you think your will the stronger, prove it. By this day's end, you shall know the truth.
Honestly, time for payback, man. Come on. Come on.
Yeah, I can't see. You just freaking focus on kicking your ass, dude. Come on, stagger. Where did he go? What the hell? Guys, did he just teleport while doing that? I'm giving you all the combo, dude. Sweet.
Finally, we can begin. Yeah.
Knock him back. Did he just knock him out of the transformation that trip? Damn.
You have been shown the path. Now you must follow it. Free yourself, Mythos. You will not defeat me otherwise.
We'll see.
Perhaps you still require persuasion.
Over here!
Go!
but I thought this freezes time. Where you going? Oh, he... Damn! I'm Megan Todd. Took a lot of shit, dude. Get you all that, right? Come on, then. I'll show you what y'all did, man. Beat your ass.
But you cannot be.
But what?
Defeated. You admitted defeat the moment you turned your back on us.
When you turned your back on the truth, Barnabas. We are not as weak as your God believes.
Mm-hmm. Damn, thank you, Togo. But woo. Togo went to, he said nope.
Damn it.
And he went big again. Oh my gosh. Woo! Oh my gosh. Just slice it, man. Damn.
Men know nothing of strength.
Damn.
But you will.
Oh my gosh.
come on. Woo! Damn, he broke it. Did you just take his sword?
Could it be you have made a weapon of your weakness? My apologies. You are not the fool I took you for.
Damn, he powered down too. Don't listen.
Tell me you are tired, Mythos.
Man, shut it.
Your stubborn defiance has stirred my long becalmed heart, filling it with a joy that I have not known for generations. I had thought the tantalizing kiss of self-indulgence, a dream forever out in reach.
God damn, dude. Keep it in your pants, man.
Sweet ruin courses through my veins. I shall not be quick to relinquish it. Show me your work, Mythos, that I might revel in it.
God damn. I'm not playing no game. Not gathering nothing. A disappointment. Glad I can freaking keep you amused, man.
Oh, my constant congregation, salvation is come. Rejoice is our souls are granted, peace unending.
How do you know this day will come? Proof have you? Why?
Your mere existence is proof of the Lord's grand design.
Man, keep the ass shut, horny bastard.
I'll never serve your god.
Try to go all out for your ass.
Die.
The Leviathan comes, bitch. Here we go. Up all the time, but yeah.
Then you will never know in this power.
Oh my god.
My heart, it soars as it did the day I won Ash.
Like, doesn't kill her, huh? Found ya.
And we both know the truth. It is I who stand victorious. My will that prevailed.
You
your will? No. It was his.
I knew he was gonna say that dumb shit.
Clive Rossfield.
Cut his head off. Cut his head off. Fall to your death, bitch. There we go. See some dumb shit. It was his. Nah, that wasn't his.
My own. You relinquished nothing. What was it, if not will, that made you strive for a new world? Strive to win your master's approval.
Dumbass.
You were shown a fantasy, and you chose to believe it. But you were wrong. There is no world, but the one we live in. And that world is worth saving, even if it means killing a god.
Let your ass go.
Bold words from one who has served the Lord so well.
Someone just cut this dude's head off.
This is pointless. But I almost forgot. I promised that I would make you presentable, did I not?
What is this guy doing?
We shall fulfill our destinies.
Let me go.
Just as the Lord's mother crystals have fulfilled theirs.
Let my ass
come,
go.
Clive Rossfield, take what is rightfully yours. Become one with God.
No.
Did he just give me his power? Yes, he did.
At long last, salvation. I'm coming home. Mother.
Sick ass. Finally dead, honestly. Far as that's enough time. Damn, he legit. That was without consent, sir. Like, damn, I know. Like, he forced himself on you. Like, damn. Man didn't understand what no meant.
Tell me, how does it feel?
Oh my gosh.
Show yourself! Face me!
How
does it feel to consume your rival's strength, to gorge yourself on their being, to edge step by trembling step ever closer to the divine? With or without a will, you are still but a vessel, our vessel. Behold, how your body shudders in anticipation of its fate.
Oh, it's not yours yet.
No. Come then, O wayward child. We shall await you upon the back of the first worm. There, all shall end and begin again.
Damn. Yeah, he don't want his power. But now at least the barrier's down. You guys have bigger problems on your hands.
The enemy numbers 200,000 or more counter to yours. There is simply not enough soldiers garrisoned in the capital to repel an army of that size.
Then what of the central keep?
Held by a contingent of soldiers and bearers from the surrounding boroughs. They are the sole reason it still stands. And all it took was an army on their doorstep to bring them together.
The prospect of death does put things into perspective.
Perspective. Perhaps it's what we've lacked all along.
Damn. So you're gonna die for nothing. Exactly.
My fight's for the opposite. You fight for a world in which you shouldn't have to live and die for nothing. And he fights today to give us all the chance of a bitter tomorrow.
Be that as it may, a handful of men cannot stand against the kingdom.
So? I can't unlock camps. Why will we actually start trying?
Then mayhap they are the wrong men.
Well, I'll be damned.
Our numbers are few, but I shall rally as many of my dragoons as I'm able. You, apprise the Lord Strategist of the state of the city's defenses.
Yes, Your Radiance.
And you would fight alongside us?
I owe the Phoenix a debt.
Does this vouch for my nephews?
Aye, but I still have my doubts about you.
Which we can discuss later.
Indeed.
You said you had men garrisoned in the keep. Captain, do you know how many yet remain?
Allow me to confirm. Commander?
Whatever their number, Randalar will be needing
them all.
Gather
the bodies and build a pyre in the courtyard. Quickly.
Terence.
My lord.
You will find a girl there.
A girl? We are in the middle of a war.
He helped
I owe my life. Mm-hmm. And I always pay my debts. You are to see that she is provided for.
Dion, I cannot leave.
But you shall. If I am ever to be worthy of the forgiveness of our people, then I must earn it. And I must earn it by my hand, and my hand alone. Know that I do not ask this lightly.
And know that I will do it.
Farewell, Terence.
Hey, brother.
Fuck. You all right?
Barely.
I am. But I'm a damn sight better for seeing you, Joshua.
And Barnabas.
Then.
The king is dead.
Yeah.
They are, but so is their killer. He can't hurt anyone anymore. You're safe.
I mean, Ultima's still there, so I can't really say she's fully safe.
Oh,
I'm sorry, Clive. You know I want nothing more than to go with you.
I do. But I'm glad you're heading back to the Enterprise nonetheless. And not just for Edda's sake. Our people need to know what happened here.
Mm-hmm.
You can count on me.
As can she, I hope.
Thank you, me lords.
I guess Gary's about to become a daddy, huh?
Do you think that was wise?
Wiser than leaving a woman with child alone in the Deadlands.
Mm-hmm.
They'll be safer at the hideaway. For now, at least. This land is overrun with Akashic. The king himself was long turned, albeit by choice, all to serve Ultima in his damnable quest to forge the perfect vessel.
The chaos Barnabas wreaked upon nation after nation. How many were killed for this?
He didn't consider it killing, or a mercy of sorts. A way to end their suffering. He truly wanted to save mankind, and ultimately use that.
As he uses us.
But why us? What are we?
What are we? We are dominance. That is our fate. That doesn't mean we have to accept it, which is why we fight. For the right to deny it. Is that not so?
Mm-hmm.
It is. For our sins. Barnabas said something else. That the Mother Crystals were Ultimas.
Ultimas? Are you certain?
We know that the Mother Crystals have been leading the land of Aether. And we also know that it's this which hastens the spread of the Blight. But what I cannot fathom is what Ultima stands to gain from that. What did you find at the Stronghold?
The truth. About Ultima's prize. For so long, I believed it to be you, and you alone. Yet, it is not merely Ifrit that he desires, but Ifrit and Phoenix both, that which we became in the skies over Twinside. Only when the twin flames are joined, shall his vessel be complete. Quite why he needs a vessel is another question. Unless there is something he cannot achieve without one. Something his immaterial form precludes. Something requiring an unthinkable amount of ether and a body resilient enough to channel it. If I did not know better, brother, I would think that he meant to cast a spell. A spell 1,000 years in the making. A spell to end all spells.
And he cannot do it without us. Nor without the Mother Crystals. But if we destroy them all, we will stop not only the Blight, but Ultima as well. We stick to the plan then. Only this time,
we face him together.
Well, it's a long walk to stone here. Let's not keep Ultima waiting.
Let's go. Oh. Oh, I like that.
When Barnabas fell, his magic died with him. The road to stone here is barred to us no longer.
We're gonna put this here. Put this here. Interesting. All right, let me go here. I'm guessing this is gonna be like legit the final battle. And that is all that we're gonna be doing for today, y'all. So, yep. We finally beat the king's ass. After so many L's, we finally got the W. And now it looks like it's about to be the final battle before me and my brother Josh will take on Ultima. So, I don't know. Maybe next video may be the finale to this. We don't know. But it may be looking like it. But if you like this video, please make sure to like and subscribe. Also, please make sure to follow me down in the description below. And I will be back with another gameplay of this. So please make sure to look out for that. But other than that, I'm the Invisible Eye, and peace out, y'all.